Cannondale Topstone with a super special paint job. This is the, call it race winning, celebratory Grinduro paint scheme. Pleased to have taken the victory last year. Cannondale debuted the Cannondale Topstone this past year, so this is the perfect gravel bike for this weekend. So Grinduro is known for a variety of things, not least of which they got a really cool, sleek, purple paint scheme, color scheme for their entire event. So this thing is a shimmering, I don't even know what to call it, just the most beautiful purple. One might call it Ted Burgundy. My local bike shop is calling it the Ted Burgundy. I really like that. It's got a sort of the artist formerly known as Prince paint scheme. The thing is stunning. Love this bike. The last time you might have seen this bike was in Iceland, where I raced the Topstone. That was a full SRAM Force Axis build. That was straight from the factory as is. What we have here is a fully decked out bike that I have spec'd together special for this gravel race Grinduro. We have SRAM Red eTap Axis. So normally you might say, you know, double shift up front, but we've got a business up front, party in the rear. I put Eagle in the back. So we have a 1050 cassette out back, 44 tooth front. That is on a Force, SRAM Force Cork crank, because that the rear axis of Cannondale, the AI system, spacing, blah 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 blah. Thank you, my good friends at SRAM, making that work. What I'm really excited about on this build is this is the first time I'm going to be running 650B in a very long time. So Zipp hooked us up with some 303 650B hoops. We do have that AI kick in the rear, and Rene Herse has given us the Juniper Ridge 48 by 650B. So I'm gonna be running real low pressure on, you know, virtually a 2-inch, 2.1-inch fat tire all throughout the weekend. We can talk about our cockpit. We got the Zipp SL Speed super fat stem, love that thing. And then their new Explore handlebars. They got a little bit of flare coming out to the side. Nothing exorbitant like you see these days. And then furthermore, what's super cool is when you're in the hoods, when you're on the shifters, it's the virtually the same position that I'm gonna be in any other road bike. So really, really love the variety of positions out there. The Topstone is special because it is the quintessential gravel bike for gnarly, chundery, super cool, hard, chunky stuff. Here we got the Topstone with the Kingpin. So it's a little bit of flex in the back when you're getting really gnarly, when you're ripping down the final section of Grinduro, Sector 4. We definitely want to have a little bit of plush something in the rear, but the reality is it's still super stiff. The entire bike is stiff. I know you might be sitting at home thinking like, Ted, there's some sort of rear suspension in the rear. That is not the case. It is absorption when you want it, and it is super duper stiff when you want that too. Love the Ted Kingpin. Good work, Cannondale.